एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। माय नेम इज आशिम दत्ता एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट लिक्विड वॉल्यूम मेजरमेंट किट एंड इट्स ऑर्डर कोड इज BM2716। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट इट्स वर्किंग। सो दिस इज द लिक्विड वॉल्यूम मेजरमेंट किट। सो हियर वी विल कनेक्ट द इनपुट फ्रॉम सेंसर। सो वी विल कनेक्ट दिस कनेक्टर हियर एंड दिस इज द पंप ऑन ऑफ स्विच। So when we press this switch, the pump gets on, and when we remove our hand, then the pump gets off. Then this is the pump supply ports, then this is the sensor output ports, then this is the power supply ports, this is the 12 volt supply, and this is the ground port. Then these are the flow indicators. So when the pump is on, the on LED will glow, and when the pump is off, the off LED will glow. Then this is the main power on off switch. And this is the LCD. Here we can have the measurements. Then this is the reset button and this is the microcontroller. Then this is the vessel which we will use to put water in this vessel. So we are having measurements on this vessel like 250 ml, 200 ml, 150 ml and 100 ml. So we can put the water according to these measurement scales. Then when the water is put inside this vessel, so the water will come out from this output and it will move into the DC motor, and then the DC motor will pump out the water and it will move into the flow sensor, and then the flow sensor will give output through this pipe and it will move again through the input of this vessel and it will go inside the vessel. So that is how this liquid volume measurement kit works. Now let's see the working of this kit. So firstly we will connect the connector to this input sensor. So we will connect the connector like this, and now we will put water inside this vessel by using this small vessel. So here I have taken 250 ml water, and now I will put this 250 ml water inside this vessel, and now I will switch on the main switch. So after switching on the kit, this off LED will indicate that the pump is off, and now we will press this pump on switch so that the DC pump gets start. So here you can see that the water movement is there, and we are having the flow rate and the milliliter readings on this LCD screen. So you have to press this pump on switch to switch on the pump, and we have to keep pressing this switch so that the pump gets start, and when we remove our hand the pump gets off. So that is how you can take the readings of this liquid volume measurement kit, and you can measure the flow rate and the milliliter. Now we can also measure the power supply by using this multimeter. So we have to connect the ground to the ground, and we will connect this positive to the plus 12 volt port, and here we can see that on the multimeter we are getting approximately 12 volt DC. Now we will connect these probes to the sensor output port, and now we are getting 5 volt on the sensor output, and when we on the pump we are getting 2.5 volt. Now we will check the pump supply. So we will connect the ground to the ground, we will connect the positive to this port, and now we will switch on the pump, and here we can see that we are getting 7.25 volt. So that is how you can measure the voltages also. And you can see the LED indications, like when we press this on button, the on LED is indicating, and when we remove the pump switch, it gets off. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact the Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.